In the year 1988, Taylor Swift hadn't been born yet. Things were great.